Hey guys, just want to let you know, pre-editing sloth here again, but I just want to say that, as you guys may know if you're going to watch the video, that, well, actually no, because this goes before the intro. Never mind. But there's a new intro that's coming in, just to let you all know, but it's only for Fortnite videos. And I'll gladly accept, like, if you make a Minecraft intro or something, I'll use it for my Minecraft videos or whatever. But if it's like a Pokemon card video or just like a me talking to you about something important, then I'm gonna use my original intro. So don't make any for them, just like Minecraft, Smash, and Fortnite for right now. And just want to let you know, and also sorry for all the cuts. And this might be getting a little boring, so see ya. And when I say boring, I mean this little part.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the street. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Nah, niggas can't answer a call cause I'm balling.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And before we get into it, I just want to say thank you for all the support. Wrong dance. Support on the Pokemon card video. It was very helpful, and I'm glad that you guys like it. So today, it's probably the most sweatiest day, cause yeah, we are playing Arena. You guys might not know this, but I actually want to try to get into competitive Fortnite. And yeah, I'll also show you my drop route for, I mean my drop route. What? Can I speak? What's English? But anyways, I'm going to show you my loot route for the Authority. Because that's where I land every time I play Arena. Also, don't expect me to get any wins, because I can't get wins. I'm bad at this video game, but you can try. And I was thinking about doing random duos, but then I was like, oh wait, I can't get any funny reactions because I can't talk. There we go. That should be better for you guys so you can see my entire TV. Okay. So, I usually just land there. I watched a YouTube video for this and I'll about that, guys. I just had to do something real quick. And my mom also just gave me something to check out. So, yeah. So we can't get my good Authority drop, but we'll just land here and attempt it. I just want to say, never land on a chest. Always go for floor loot because, well, as y'all know, you can pick it up easier. And the reason I'm not getting a waiting for minis is because Siphon. And okay, I'll check that out after. I'm sorry, guys. I'll tell you what it is after this match. Oh, that was terrifying. Don't know why I said it like that. But hopefully we can... the ultimate battle. Give me your AR. Okay. How am I not Okay. So, good game. But, basically, if you all are into Pokemon cards, I recommend checking out a site called TCG Player. And my mom ordered me some cards from it. So, yeah. That's what we got. And I'm gonna go get all of them and I'll be right back and I'll open them. Back, guys. Sorry about that. I had to do some stuff. So, yeah. Anyways, back to this for our second match. I'm just gonna need to do a lot of editing on this, aren't I? Oh, gosh. And actually, I'm not gonna say it because it's just gonna sound dumb. But yeah, actually, let me. Yeah. So, I don't know what to say. Also, can you guys let me know in the comments below? If there's a game you want me to play, well, I might have it, I might not, I don't know. So, yeah. And there's some games I really want to play on the channel, but at the same time, I don't. So, yeah. Oh, we lose. Oh, no. Also, just for this game, they're landing Salty Springs for two reasons. One, I don't want to land Authority. Two, I want to get a challenge done. And to get the challenge, all I have to do is kill two people and wait 25 million years because I got to upgrade a weapon. But, I know you guys really don't like watching me do challenges, but I just want to get them done and... Oh, gosh. Well, I don't know what that was. Well, I do know what it was. Why is it laggy? It's like never this laggy whenever I'm recording. Plus, it's never this laggy in general. Of course. Why are people so mean? Man, people are mean. Okay. Yeah. Hold on. Just to let you guys know, I'm gonna actually hold on. Okay, I'm back, guys. I mean, not, I'm gonna say down a dumb sound saying that because I just gonna cut the part out of me doing nothing. You know, I'm just gonna do that after. So yeah, hopefully this time we can do stuff. Yeah, and also after this match, we are going to play some Unvaulted, maybe some Unvaulted Phil. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. I don't want V-Bucks. I'm sorry, guys. I had to. Oh my gosh. I feel bad for that guy. So, if you're all wondering why there was only one, that was only that one kill in that match, it's because that match went horribly wrong, and that's the only good part about that match. So, yeah. We're hopefully going to be able to win this time. Hold on. Okay, and we're back. There we go. And we're also going to, hopefully... Ooh. Oh, gosh. Anyways, we're landing in Pleasant Park for the content. Are we're both wearing the Bullseye skin. What's the chance? I just want to say this was not planned. This is like a complete coincidence. But yeah. Also, if you guys ever wonder why, if you guys are like friends with me on Xbox or anything and you're wondering why my name changed, it's because my name changed. That's the only reason. And if you're wondering what I want to change it to, it's really nothing that special, just Foggy Sloth YT. That's really it. Now nobody shall fight me. If anybody comes in this house, they will get absolutely bodied. Combat. I just want to say, I have not played with the pumps in a really long time. Like, I haven't played with them at all, actually, since they're last vaulted. I just realized that's the second time pumps have been vaulted. I don't know why they vaulted them again, but they did. Yes, I do feel like spraying down somebody's build. If they're in a fight with me, it's gonna become a no build zone. I know that's probably gonna get me killed, but at the same time, I wanna play with it again. I thought that was a build right there. Okay. Okay, sorry for being quiet. I'm just really scared. Okay. That's one way to kill a guy. A scoped revolver. I just want to say that went extremely well. I mean, I could have just shotgunned him, but no. I wanted to use a minigun. Because miniguns are fun. A drum gun. Attack at AR. You can't shoot this. Can't shoot what you can't see. Right, guys? Stick. FBI. Bot. I'm joking, by the way, guys. That's just a joke. Chill in the comments. I'm not toxic, I just wanna say it. It was as a little friendly joke. If we're gonna call anybody bot, we're gonna call myself a bot, because I am horrible, as you all can see. Oh. Yep, I am the best sniper in the world. I am amazing. Ow, 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 ow. I am hiding. Hopefully my teammate and my teammate left. He sprayed, because who doesn't spray in this game anymore? Just to say, this is actually really fun with teammates. And so is the minigun. The minigun is amazing. Oh my gosh. Hold on, guys, let me just turn the volume down on this. And while we just load in the game, I am going to do stuff. We can do stuff this time, and don't tell me we don't have a teammate. We don't have a teammate. Well, hot drop pleasant again, I guess. So, the pump went actually really well. I guess the combat, I'm just scared. I mean, not scared. I just don't build because I It's a semi-auto, kind of like the tack, and I just go pew pew. The pump, it pumps, they gotta build. That's what kept me alive. Then the guy sprayed me with a tactical SMG. And you all know how that went. It actually went really well. I didn't die, got the victory. I'm just kidding. Why do I need two chug jugs? A slurp juice? Is this the medic house? Is this where the medic lives? There's no gun. Give me. Okay, that one's getting cut out. Okay, we are back with a teammate. Where's the emote I'm looking for? Where's the emote? Okay, we shall go Misty. And he agrees. Let's go. Didn't realize it was night before. That means I can actually get fireflies. Yay. And this is gonna be the last match. So yeah. And I'm probably, also be ready for Minecraft episode 6. Which is finding the end portal. But anyways, sorry about it being so long. I just really wanted to get to the end, and then that happened. Thank you. Confused on what just happened. That's all I'm saying is I'm confused. Five? Okay. FBI! I'm just gonna take it. So! That went extremely well. Yes, 5 damage. Ah! Go, 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 go. They can't touch me. Oh. You got this. Let's go. We did it. I mean, well, I did like nothing, but still, he did it. Thank you. I wish I had a mic. And I know exactly what I'm saving up for with my non-existent revenue. Because I don't get paid. Excuse me. I am really nervous. That's all I'm saying. Oh my. And he just got absolutely non-existed. Something. That's why you gotta be careful using a chug jug. If they have visual sound effects, you will get absolutely destroyed. Oh no. Don't worry, sir. I'll protect you. That is something I'll gladly take. Because I heard a grapple. Nope, 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 nope. I'm sorry. Okay, that went fantastic.